Would you like to know how to turn a single product into a promotional poster? Today, we'll use Styler's Generative Fill to quickly design a promotional poster in a whole new way. Let's embark on this creative journey together. Choose the appropriate canvas size, click Import Image. Import the product image and background, adjust to fit the canvas size. Click Generative Fill. Paint the areas you want to generate, and click Done. Enter a prompt. Click Stylerize. The stars in this image are quite beautiful. Let's place it on the canvas. Move the product image layer to the top. Continue clicking Generative Fill. This time, let's add some water splashes to make the scene more lively and vivid. It feels very natural. Click Place on Canvas. Next, let's add some bubbles to make the scene more lively. Follow the same process, adding several bubbles of different sizes to give the scene more depth. For the final step, paint some water splashes in front of the product image. This image also has a reflection, making it more beautiful. Styler has never let me down. If you like the overall effect, click Export and choose Upscale or Export It. The Generative Fill tool in Styler has indeed brought us a lot of convenience. This software will also become an indispensable creative partner for me. If you enjoyed this video, feel free to like and comment. See you next time.